Ali. TJ Ousmanzada's back. Let's return to the NFL, where the news out of Colin Kaepernick's collusion settlement continues to reverberate across the league and beyond. Now the Reverend Jesse Jackson has weighed in, equating Kaepernick to the likes of Jackie Robinson, Kurt Flood, and Spencer Haywood. Though he wasn't able to actually articulate what Kaepernick has accomplished besides, quote, winning. Yeah, when Reverend Jackson talked about Kurt Flood, oh, open up free agency. Spencer Haywood, oh, you can enter the draft early. Jackie Robinson, oh, black people can play Major League Baseball. Cap, oh, he's winning. So the question, what has Cap actually accomplished? Could we help Jesse Jackson out here? That has he brought the afro back in style?
Man.
What are his accomplishments?
Okay, I thought that was peculiar as well. Somebody who was very long-winded and articulate and eloquent like Jesse Jackson didn't have much to say when it came to filling out the description of what Colin Kaepernick has won. But I'll help him. He evoked, inspired people in the continuum of life. And these are the three elements of that continuum. It's thoughts, words, actions. Wherever you were, he was able to make you feel inspired to take the next step. Some people were just thinking about social injustice. He made them turn that into word, into conversation. Some people were just talking about it. He said, hey, man, it's time to go back to the neighborhood. Give a couple bucks. Give them your time, talent, your energy, your treasure, whatever it is. He was able to take people and inspire them to take the next leap, including some of the superstars of today's game. Steph Curry, LeBron James come to mind. Their courage, wait a minute, their courage comes from this. Colin Kaepernick was the windshield, and they were able to be in the driver's seat and ride along with Colin Kaepernick while he took all the hits. Think about the windshield. You take the hits, you take the rubble, you take the pebbles, you take the crap. But you know what? Other people jumped in that ride with him.
I got to defend LeBron James. He was not following in behind Colin
Kaepernick. I didn't say follow.
Colin Kaepernick followed in behind LeBron.
I didn't say follow. I said he was on the ride with Colin Kaepernick in terms of there's more courage in this discussion. Semantics. I respect that. But they all rode together with more velocity because
the afro, he's brought back.
What has he accomplished? It remains to be seen because the journey is just starting somewhat. He's young. And so if he can, in fact, exact change moving forward, and he brought awareness. That was the biggest thing is
no one had heard of police brutality. No,
but I give you that one.
Nobody. I mean, if you look at it now, you got entertainers, you got athletes, they speak on it more. They weren't doing that before he...
Jussie Smollett, then. He's accomplished that.
What?
He's responsible for Jussie Smollett. He's inspired entertainers to speak out now and to lean into their victimhood.
So pre-incident, Jussie, you saying he inspired him to go to that place?
I'm saying that Colin Kaepernick nailing himself to a cross has inspired other entertainers
saying...
to nail themselves to a cross. Oh, look at me.
Oh, look. Don't think I don't have issue with Colin Kaepernick in terms of trying to be
but
the
I think
leader
we would all
and face
agree
of a cause that
no
was already
athletes
there.
Were at the... They weren't willing to go to this level before he did this.
Right, that's where the courage came.
They weren't doing that.
Yeah, but here's the thing. My issues with Kaepernick was there shouldn't be a leader of the cause. There shouldn't be a face of it. Because like you said, we grew up and we heard this and dealt with this before. So I didn't like that part of it.
My question, again, we keep moving. What has he accomplished?
I just gave you that.
Jesse Jackson.
It remains to be seen.
And I'm going to give y'all the answer. I'm going to help y'all cheat. Because he has accomplished. It was unintended. Completely unintended, but you have to give him credit for the Players Coalition. And you have for the money that Malcolm Jenkins and his organization have got. Totally, when he took a knee, he wasn't like, hey, I want to create a Players
Coalition. So he went into it with no plan, and this is just
unintended
consequences. And it's a positive one.
Oh, yeah.
And you have to give him credit for that. So if Jesse Jackson wants to compare him to somebody and say, you know what? Accidentally, Colin Kaepernick led to something good. And we need to celebrate that. If that's what Jesse Jackson wants to say, that's what we can say Colin Kaepernick has accomplished. Other than that, what he has done, and
that's a huge leap to say other than that. You got to stay with that because that is huge.
I'm going to tell you what, to me, what his number one impact, and it sounded like I was being sarcastic and flip, and I was, but I was also being serious. He has elevated the coolness of being a victim. And again, he has led directly. Jussie Smollett, Sinella. Man, look what Cap. Look, man, he nailed himself on a cross.
I mean, I'm not getting that connection. We're like,
oh, it's
I ride with you, but you got to take
clear as day.
That's not parallel.
Clear as day.
That's
parallel.
See it. Go.
No way.
It's
go.
Victimhood. And Jussie Smollett just took it to the next level. Oh, look at me. I'm oppressed. I'm taking a knee. America's terrible. And Jussie Smollett said, you know what? Hold my beer. Look how terrible it is for me. Look what happened to me. The MAGA people attacked me. That's all. It's from the same cloth. It's all the same, whether we like it or not. So congratulations, Kaepernick. You've accomplished two things, the Players Coalition and Jussie Smollett.
Man.
Coming up, we'll give you our latest approval ratings for Ben Roethlisberger, and Uncle Jimmy will explain how losing Antonio Brown hurt the Steelers.